Around 10:30 Monday morning, workers in Congressman Peter Welch's Burlington office called police to report a suspicious letter.
There were some notations that were on the outside of the letter that were unusual.
Police won't get specific, but say they worried the envelope could have been a threat, so they called in the FBI and a hazmat team. They also quarantined the mail carrier and people in Welch's office.
So if there was, for some reason, it was determined that there was some sort of contamination, they would need to be treated, potentially decontaminated.
They also shut down the ventilation system. The quarantine would have isolated any dangerous chemical or biological agent. The hazmat team spent several hours checking the building and the letter to see if it was dangerous.
Do a standard battery of tests. We check, we do the air monitoring. We inspect the envelope for any substances and check to see what they are.
Police say no threat was found. They declared the scene safe, but it left some of the people that had to be quarantined a little shaken up.
It is, I think, in light of the terrible things that have gone on. I think we're all a little on edge from time to time, but we're just here to support the guys that are here doing the frontline stuff.